Okay, so to solve this question, we're looking to figure out which steps of DNA replication have already occurred, which enzymes they...